you're enjoying the provisions, folks. We're going to need you to put your best caffeinated foot forward today.
Where's the cream?
No cream. 2%. You want that?
Here you go. We spoke cream.
Let's go. Sit down. How long is this going to take? Remember a week ago? We were all crying about losing your jobs. Remember how horrible that was going to be? Well, good old Joe here might have found a solution to the problem. Now, it's your turn to help yourselves. Yes.
Did you just refer to yourself in the third person?
I don't trust these people. Who buys property without any comps in the neighborhood can't be a good investment.
They're not buying it. All right? Litchfield will remain a federal property. MCC would manage it and retain any profits. Look, guys, it's a long shot. They're considering several facilities at the moment. But I convinced them that we were worth being on that list. So you lied to them. I merely let them know that we're a good bet.
Sounds like lying.
There are many misconceptions about the cost and difficulty associated with female prisons, which I will clear up for them on the tour today.
These pooches be difficult. For real, though.
Look, help me out. Don't be stupid. I've already prepped a few inmates. If you see something these people shouldn't see, solve the problem quickly and quietly.
Managing this place with the feds? I don't like the smell of that.
How does unemployment smell? Good? Smells good to you?